If you reached for your cell phone at 1:18 this afternoon, you weren't alone. President Trump sent an emergency message to just about everyone at that time as part of the first ever test of a national alert system. KLN's Perry Groten finds out if the test passed the approval of those on the receiving end. Perry?
Well, Don, this was a test. This was only a test. The message from President Trump would be sent to your cell phone in a case of a national emergency like a major hurricane or a terrorist attack. Now, we can't let you hear the sound of the alert because the FCC only wants it to run during an actual emergency or a test like today's.
Customers at Josiah's Coffee House and Cafe reached for their cell phones in unison over the lunch hour.
It is weird to be in a cafe and find that everyone's phones are going off simultaneously, and to think what kind of message would warrant that in the future.
Some customers didn't know what to make of the message left by President Trump.
I looked down, presidential, something or another. I'm like, then I looked at him and he's looking around and everybody's kind of, you know, taking about 4 seconds to look at him, then going about their business.
You already receive localized weather alerts and amber alerts on your cell phone. So this national message is the next technological step in keeping you updated on other types of emergencies.
I think it's a good thing. I think it's something that's necessary, and it just gets us more prepared for large-scale events.
But some people are concerned that a politician like President Trump is attaching his name to the alert, even though FEMA actually sends the message.
I'm a former Red Cross director of development myself, and so coming from FEMA, I would say yes, that would make you safer.
Others say adding another layer of alerts could ultimately water down the messaging.
I mean, Fleetwood Mac coming to town, or, you know, what have you, I might not pay as much attention to it.
Now, FEMA says the test alert went to about 225 million devices, but we talked to a couple of people in Josiah's who never got the message.